God bless you, the bride and groom, as we continue on.
If there's a question on my mind, baby, you got it. I'm alone to anyone, but you got it.
Crowds, so bear with me. First off, I want to let you guys know that I'm truly blessed and I'm honored to be the best man. Yo, Neil, you know we came a long way, bro. Boys to men, there's no need to explain it. You already know what it is, you know what I'm saying? One thing we always went by was by loyalty and respect, and we never got into it. It was always love. When I needed you, you was there. You know what I'm saying? I'm truly blessed you found a part of the that really suits you. You balance him, you heard? I've never seen him so happy, you know what I mean? You put a beautiful baby boy in this world, and he's full of life, and you know, I just shout out to you guys, man. You know what I mean? I ain't really too good with words, but I'm trying.
Just
talk to
me, bro. Just
talk to
me.
I'm truly blessed to be here. I'm happy. You know what I'm saying? Just give me a hug. Give me a hug, man.
Good afternoon, everybody.
Good evening.
My name is Andrew Littleton. How can I say this? Adam.
There you go.
Adam had God all by himself. When God seemed fit, he gave Adam a gift. Andre, you're the prize. She's the gift. What I'm going to say is, even though I made it to her beautiful mother, she still is mine.
Your chocolate gumdrop and all that?
No, my chocolate gumdrop. Every day, anytime she goes to work, I cover her. I'm asking you as a man and as a father that loves this young lady very much. I love the person that who God deals with her. I love her characteristics. And most of all, I love that she loved life. But I'm asking you as a father to cover my daughter because she steals my heart.
Patty, you next?
Yeah,
come
go
on.
Ahead, Mom.
Come on,
I've already told you how much I love you.
Go ahead, Mom.
With Felicia.
Over here, too.
Over here. Together.
Fifi. I'm going to pass the mic to him. Yo, stop playing me, bro. Like, yo, come on, bro. He recorded me.
Oh, my God. Okay.
Yo. He was the one for my daughter. I told her that he was the one. She said, well, I don't even like him. I said, you'll learn to, because I like him. Then they popped up with little Aiden. So I said, you must have liked him sometime.
Yeah, she liked me. You like me.
Oh, my God.
Listen, granddaughter on the way. Don't worry.
That being said, I've told Andre, I've told his mom, I've told his aunt, I've told his grandmother that my daughter could not have found a better family to unite us with.
Cheers to that.
Yes, baby.
Cheers to that.
Come on, y'all. Come up to that.
Where'd that go?
Salud! Popped up to that, man.
Seeing you here both today makes me so happy. I can almost cry when I run through my soul alive by your dad. But I remember all the stuff we used to do together as kids, Erica, and everything from laughing at mom's expense or breaking stuff and throwing each other stuff out and you punching me out. And seeing you now, I just never pictured it like this. Like, this sort of happiness is almost killing me. And I'm so glad to have you on the envelope. I'm so happy to have you in our family now, and I'm happy to be in y'all family. And I'm happy, you know, that y'all had Aiden. I'm starting to like you now. And, I mean, I wish you the very best.
Thank you, dear.
Thank you,
the man of no words.
All right. Okay, dear.
My turn.
Is it my turn yet?
It's my turn.
I'm after her.
All right, Auntie, go ahead.
Me next.
So good evening, everybody. My name is Tanya.
Hi, Auntie.
I'm Andre's aunt. His father is Andrea. And I believe we grabbed my brother. Was it on your first birthday? about that, right? Yeah, it was on his first birthday. And first of all, Alicia, you did an amazing job. You did an amazing job. And I love you for that. And the more I look at this boy, the more I see my brother. The more I'm in his presence and see how he's around family and how you walk, how you talk, how you joke around, how you play around. This is Andre, no question. And I love you. Erica, you know I love you. From the moment I saw her, I was like, okay. And I'm so glad that you're a part of my family. You know, we came down from New York to represent. I love you, and I wish you all the happiness. And we're going to have some good news later.
You know it.
You
know it, baby.
Who's next?
Hiya. Hi, or me?
Let me
speak. Hi.
I just want to say that I'm so very proud.
Hey, yo, can y'all be quiet? Yo, my mom's talking, bro. Thank y'all. Sorry. Sorry. I get emotional. I'm sorry. Sorry, mommy.
And I'm very, very proud of you. I know that sometimes it's not easy, but throughout everything that you've gone through, you prevail. And I'm so very proud. You are such a great man. You're a great man. You're going to be a great husband. And I'm so proud of you, your mom. And I thank you, Erica, because you have brought out the best in him. And I love you from the depth of my soul. You are not my daughter, mom. You are my daughter. And I thank you so much. Each and every one of y'all. I love all of y'all. Because don't try to go out there and go to work tomorrow. Kids got school tomorrow and all that. Thank y'all.
We love you.
Thank you.
I'm sorry.
How you doing?
How you doing?
My name is Maxie. That's my niece. That's my man right there. I'm going to read a short poem about life, about love. Because don't wait too late. It says, I know your life is busy and you're trying to stay on track. But God put people in your life who have always had your back.
They've been there through the storms.
They've always shown their love. Got a place in there in your life to shower you with love. No matter how busy or confused your life may be, just remember, they have been the guide of life who have enabled you to see. So make some time to share with them and do the things they need. But they are the tree with deep roots. You are but a seed. But tell them that you love them and show them that you care. For the words that you share with them will let them know. But don't put off until tomorrow. But tomorrow could be too late. But you never know. Well, God may call them home to enter into his gates.
All right. Let me know when y'all ready. Any more single ladies? It's the last call. All right, let's go.
Yo, Bezo, drop that music, bro. What you talking about?
Jason!
'cause I got it with you. I don't know much about algebra, but I know 1 + 1 = 2.